helping other people is one of my mission and purpose in life. It's really my passion. It's really my dedication to help other people. This pandemic, live and continue to give an impact on each and every individual, not only here in the Philippines, but also abroad. Not only here, but also all of the countries around the globe. Become a real problem that our world is experiencing as of this moment. It affects us not only mentally, but also emotionally. We are just tacked on the four corners of our houses, nothing to do and nothing to eat. This pandemic really affects those below normal person, those below normal families. They have nothing to eat, for they wasn't able, they're not able to do their work outside because of COVID-19 restrictions. So Feed Me in Your Garden program. Feed Me in Your Garden program. The moment I knew that we are going to have a project proposal and a project implementation on our NSTP subject, specifically on CWTS or the Civic Welfare Training System, I firstly come up with this idea. For I know that this project of mine is really a big help for those poor families in our locality. This project will enable them to plant vegetables in their backyard and wait for the perfect time for these vegetables they plant are already good for harvest. They will able to eat freshly picked fruits and vegetables from their backyard, and not only fresh, but also for free. First week of implementation, I really struggled a lot because this project is an unfinancial project, so I spent no cash at all. I just asked for donations on some agricultural off. What the bad news is, they don't have seeds. They don't have seeds that time, so they just let me go back next week. Then, the moment I go back there that week, still there's no seedlings. But I am just lucky because my beneficiaries is really eager to help me. Because, you know, this is not just me helping them, but they also help me. Because this is a two-way process. Without them, this project will not be successful. So, I was lucky that they are eager to help me because they get some of their personal seedlings. Like, they have stack of seedlings like okra, eggplant, tomatoes. Then they said that we need to plant that day, that exact day, because it's a rush. Because I tell them that I really need to pass the video. But sadly, they said that they're not comfortable with cameras. So I respect their side. So I was unable to take pictures of them. But I'll take pictures on what they do. They are really creative. They really do this trash into a new productive thing. Like they use they recycle a used sack to be a plant on our vegetable farm. And luckily we already have a plant, and we already put some seedlings. So next week I am going to Vaguet. I'm also going to do a documentation about it. But that's it. We're able to do already the plot, and we already plant tomatoes, so luckily next week they already grow and able to plant. Project will really help my beneficiaries, and I am really happy that I was able to help them, because even if it's just a simple way of helping, it will become bigger if it was compiled. Because I really believe in the saying that small things are bigger when you work together.
Mm-hmm.